There we go. This big one. No, not really. Foul hook, all that was.
Damn.
Little thing, he felt big. You hear him making all that noise.
Foul hook. I say, I give it to you. I give it to you now. Oh, shit.
You got hit?
I had me right that damn boat and then let it go.
Oh man. Yep, first one.
It was during the fall, I think. Fall or spring?
Best time, right?
Boy.
Dang. He ate it. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
He's a little stunning. You see how he is? Barely hook.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Appreciate that. A little short, stocky. Shape funny. He was hungry though. On a plopper. I don't know how much he weighed to be so short. Gotta get on him. Gotta get on him. All right. .130, .136. Short, stocky guy. He's bigger. Feels bigger. She ain't coming up. Unless she just foul hook.
Got him.
Hell yeah. Yes, sir. All right, buddy. Calm down. Let me get you unhooked. I'll put the damn fire.
Got it.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Damn wild popper, boy. You can count on it.
Uh-huh. Another one on the popper. Popper 110. There you go. He on it. Yeah, he ain't coming off. Got you on it. He came off?
No.
Are you serious?
No, he did.
No? So how did he hit that thing?
Oh, man.
Got you in the net before you come. Oh, he fouled it. There you go.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you just let me know what I need to know. Put that damn frog down. Yeah. Nice, bro.
There we go. First one of the day. second one, really.
Yeah. That's all right. Gotta get some more now.
Bye-bye.
It'll get it done. Once you see, you gotta figure out what they want. Oh yeah. Oh my God. You know what? Let me put this damn thing up. He's still on there. You still got him. I'm putting this up. I am putting this up. Man. I mean, don't get me wrong. River to sea, but you gotta go. Got him? Yeah. Yes, sir. Number two for you. On the old swoop.
Heard that.
I heard it. Where was it at?
Back on the other side.
Straight back?
Uh-huh. Oh. big one. Good.
Oh, I got you. It's right here. Oh, yeah.
Sorry, my bad.
You good. Where is it?
Bring him in.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Oh, ooh, man. That's a nice one there.
That one over there, though, a whole lot bigger.
Really?
That one that slashed over there was a whole lot bigger.
So, yeah. I told you that did crank, man.
That's a 3 pounder right there.
Yeah, at least, right?
Made up for that miss one.
Uh-huh. I was coming off of stuff. I felt it come off, and as soon as it came off, it hit it. Boop. Another deep crank bite. My first time using this one.
You got that. How much did you put 12 feet on there, Bob?
Yeah, I wrote that on there.
Nice. You said I'm gonna do that.
Well, that's a perfect spot. Come on up out of that tree.
Dang.
I told you. I knew it.
You need a net?
Nah. Right up out of that tree, on there. Ain't no giant, but still.
I knew it was
right on that popper.
What would you use, frog?
Huh?
Use the frog.
No, that 110 popper. Walking popper.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Skinny. But still.
Fish.
Yes, sir, you old turtle. It's a good one. No, it's not.
Good.
Yeah. That was in open water.
Got him. That's all that
matters. Uh-huh.
Now if they would only come to me. Shit.
Another little popper.